Dan Bad and Retro Master both suggested that I play Golden Axe the Duel. This came out in 1994 by Sega. I love Golden Axe games and Sega, but I don't remember ever playing this in the arcade. Maybe it was a pretty rare game. I don't know. I don't remember playing this on MAME much either. So it has a layout like Street Fighter. So there's light, medium, heavy punch, and then a light, medium, heavy kick. I printed out a move list so that hopefully I can do some special moves and stuff. So there's special moves, but then there are also super moves. So they're going to be those little dwarfs running around with the magic, and you hit them and you pick up magic potions. And then once you get, I think, 5, you can do a super move. Start with this guy, Cane Blade. So this guy has moves like Ryu or Ryu. Shit. The nasty. So he has, you know, a fireball, he has a dragon punch move, and he has a hurricane kick motion move. Man, this is too hard. This guy sounds like Heenan on Samurai Showdown, the enemy. I got turned into a frog. Holy shit. Maybe I need to adjust the difficulty. Damn. Let's just see what happens if I don't continue. Okay. I'll try this girl. He might have liked that. Thank you. Yeah, I can do a magic move. A super move. Down, down, forward, forward, up, and forward, kick, and up. All right, time over. Fighting Gilius. Well, in Golden Axe, he was Gilius Thunderhead. Button punch attack. When I do the giant swing.
Losing.
now try Zoma. It's like an E-Honda move. Shit. Game is hard.
Lose it. Zoma. Duel 2. Why?
I don't know what I do now. That was a dragon punch move. Yeah, like with a with kick. What are you supposed to do? Oh. Well, I do not like Zoma. Try and jam. Reminds me of a girl from Samurai Shodown 2. God damn, get away. Fuck.
Yeah.
Let's see.
guys. Moose, connect. Forget duck. Trying green. Okay. That works for me. About time I won. Bad
brought you in.
He won? Shit.
Lose it. Huh. Duel 2.
It says here you can play as Golden Axe. Let me see if I go to cheats if it's there. One player play with Golden Axe. It says buggy. Set on dual message screen after character. So I don't know what I press. Set on cheat comment, set on dual message. Yeah, what does that mean? Set on dual message screen after character selection. Alright. Activated, one player play with Golden Axe. Okay, I have Golden Axe. I don't know. What are the moves? Shit. There you go, that's a good move. Bam! Fuck you guys up. What are you gonna do? Fireball motion, dragon punch motion, and then a hurricane kick motion with a punch. Those are his three main moves. We'll see if I can, what the hell's going on here? Oh! Shit! The computer decided it wanted to, fuck with me. What they meant by buggy. okay, hopefully now I'm fixed.
No.
It's good though, it's impressive graphics. So.
Yeah, thanks for watching.